Margaret Clitheroe was born in 1556 in York. At the age of 15, Margaret married widower John Clitheroe, a butcher with two sons, and in 1574 she became a Catholic. Catholics were persecuted in England at this time, and Mass had to be celebrated in secret. Priests moved from place to place to avoid being caught. If they or the people sheltering them were caught, they faced painful execution. In spite of this, Margaret played an active part in hiding and sheltering priests in the city. Margaret and John had a happy marriage and had children. But in 1586, her home was raided. The priest who was staying with them got away, and Margaret and her family refused to answer any questions. However, a small boy who was staying with Margaret was so frightened that he began to cry and told the interrogators everything. They then found priest's vestments and communion bread. Margaret was arrested, and her children never saw her again. At her trial, Judge John Clinch sentenced her to death, even though she was pregnant. She died on March the 25th, 1586, on Ouse Bridge. A sharp stone was placed in her back, and a door laid on top of her, on which heavy stones were piled. It took a quarter of an hour for her and her unborn child to be crushed to death. Her last words were, "Jesu, Jesu, Jesu, have mercy on me." Margaret Clitheroe was canonized a saint in 1970 by Pope Paul VI in Rome.